Trail 2903 in Memramcook. Not too many people use this trail because it's the other way is you get to a shelter first. And I'm gonna test out the microphone. I don't know how it's going to sound. Weather is beautiful, time to ride. Last night we went for a little ride. We seen a moose. Got that in, uploaded on YouTube as a shorts video. I forgot to put the dead cat on the microphone. So. This trail is a beautiful trail, and Memramcook, they've done a lot of work this year. They own a small excavator that you've seen in the beginning of the video. The beautiful fall colors. Yes, il tape les arbres right now.
Ah, ouais.
Parce qu'il fait frais le soir puis le jour. Attends, c'est différents sirops. Don't see much traffic. It's a quicker way to get towards the downtown in Memramcook. je sais pas si c'est le clip qui a tout arrangé sur le même, but... the power station. I said the club did a fantastic job fixing this trail. We would have turned left, we would have went towards Sagville. Le bas des choses, sans vide même. J'ai remarqué ça partout en Newfoundland. J'avais pas remarqué ici. Que le bas c'est tout petit. Ça va de laundry. C'est comme les vieux signes qu'il y avait un temps passé. Well, we took a little bit of a shortcut to go to Breau Creek. We're gonna get right up to the where the trail crosses from Sagville to Memramcook. Turf Masters. c'est ça la official trail qui va à Saigon. Breau Creek. C'est là qu'on va là. Il y a un petit peu de trail sign là. Washed out, but not too bad. Creeps up on you.